Good evening students, now we are going to see part 164 exercise 3.1 6th question we are seeing. Already we have time to save out of the steps are in a video for the time and GP and the steps are in the video. Here we have LS is 0, R is 0, 0 is the solution of solution for the system of equations in theory. Inge 0 podu, inge 0 podu, inge 0 podu. We are getting LHS equal to RHS for that also. So 0, 0 is one solution for the system of equation. If RHS is 0, x not equal to 0, y not equal to 0 na, and the solution na kandupidikku podu. If we have the equation kuduthirukku, second equation, namakku inge xy varakudadu. So, to remove xy, you are dividing both sides by xy. Rendu side me xy, xy ala divide pannikna. Epo me LHS li, RHS li, same number ala divide panna. That is one rule. So, now cancel xy, xy, yy, xx, xx, yy, xy, xy. So, write the remaining 8 by y minus 3 by x equal to 5, then here 6 by y minus 5 by x equal to minus 2. Now the denominator by x y y and the let 1 by x equal to a, then 1 by y equal to b. So now this can be written as 8b minus 3a equal to 5. This is equation 1. Then here you are writing 6b minus 5a equal to minus 2. So this is equation 2. Now consider 1 and 2. Here make the coefficient equal either for b or a. Now let us take a. So 1 by 1 you write a. Now consider equation 1, equation 2. So first equation, I want to take this 5 and multiply throughout by 5. Now coefficient equal. So 8 5s are 40b minus 3 5s are 50a equal to 25. Now consider the second equation. Second equation is throughout full of inge. 8 pakkathula enna number irukku 3 irukku. So throughout 3 ala multiply pannidrom. So second equation by 3, first equation by 5. You are multiplying. Now here 6 3s are 18. So 18b minus 15a equal to minus clear arguno. So 3 2s are 6. Now change the sign. Then minus, you can see circle, minus, plus, then plus. Minus plus side, minus plus side, plus minus side. So this will be cancel. I told you just hide panic. See the greater number immediately. 40 is the greater number. Pakathilaka sign plus. So in that time, plus 1. Now you subtract. 1 minus 1 is subtract. So 2, then 3 minus 1, 2, plus no need to write it. So 22b equal to, you see the greater number. Whenever you see the greater number immediately and write the sign. You have a sign on the plus. You get a minus. 1 minus another minus. So the answer is 25 minus is 19. So b equal to 19 by 22. We check the answer. Here b equal to 31 by 22. I have written 19 by 22. The equation is 8 by 3a minus 8b equal to minus 5. First equation correct. Second is 5a minus 6b, that is also correct. Then b value 31 by 22. Yes, I made one mistake. சேர் வித்து இதை ஹைட் பண்ணிக்கணும்னு சொன்னேன் இல்லையா, அப்ப என்ன ஆகும், பிளஸ் ஆகும். ஸோ பி டாப்பிள் வித் சைன் இதை ஹைட் பண்ணிக்க, ஹைட் பண்ணிட்டு ஆட் பண்ணா 6 + 5 ஒன்னே இங்கே 31. ஸோ ஹியர் த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 31/12. சாரி இதை ஹைட் பண்ணிட்டு நம்ம போட்டிருக்கணும். Now you see B equal to 31/22. So this one is correct. Now you substitute in any one equation. That is what is 8b - 3a = 5. So 8 bracket B value is 31/22 - 3a = 5. Now you can cancel. You taking 2 table, in the 4 times, you get 11 times. So 4 3 12 by 11 - 3a = 5. So take 3a that side, plus 5 this side on the minus 5. So 124 - 11, plus 5 this side on the minus 5, minus 3 and the one plus 3. A. Now you put a long line, LCM 11, so into 11, so 11 cancel, 124, then minus 55 equal to 3A. Now you subtract 14 - 5, 9, then 111, then 11 - 5, 6, 69/11 equal to 3A. You can take 3 to the denominator. So when you take 3 to the denominator, in that line the mother into 3 in one room. You can cancel 3 one time, here 2 times, 3 times. So A equals 23/11. A value 23/11. So in the B value 31/22. So write in that reciprocal form. So in the reciprocal form, x equal to, இது அப்படியே reciprocal பண்ணிக்க, 11/23, ஏன்னா 1/x = a எடுத்திருந்தோம், 1/y = b அப்படின்னு எடுத்திருந்தோம். சோ x வரப்போ அதோட reciprocal, தென் y = 31/22 அப்படிங்கிறது 22/31 அப்படின்னு ஆயிரும். Just we check the answer. Here x equal to 11/23, then 22/31. So both the answers are correct. Only one more solution you have here, 0, 0. This 0, 0 is one solution. Then another solution, this x equal to 11/3, y equal to 22/3. Okay, thank you.